Jackie, we go now to Alpharetta, where a Falcon star says his car was stolen. Kicker Younghoe Koo posted this photo on his Instagram page this morning. It shows an empty parking space, but that's where his Jeep should have actually been. He tells 11 Alive he's missing a black Grand Cherokee. It has Georgia plates. So if you know anything or you think you might have seen his car, give police a call.